his relatively young age, tender age, he's right up there with the very best for Arsenal in the Premier League. I mean, Fabregas's numbers are staggering. He possibly had an earlier start at it than Bukayo Saka. But what do you think the next phase is for him, Paul?
Keep on doing what he's doing. That's the thing. That's what makes top players is keep on doing and doing it.